Hey fellow earth creatures, I bestow upon you more Mad McCaggin, the Macho Mad. And with him is Rat Bastard, aka Pete. On his team is possibly the greatest player of all time, Feather Sniper, naming himself after a famous person. 6,000 battles, 72 win 8. Yikes. Hey look, there's gold sellers caught on film. Sweet. Not that they haven't been banned for months already. So, T1 Cunningham used to be played quite prevalently in league play, of which Michael Buston Overdrive is doing quite well, thank you. We here in Baron have formulated an open league team, and gosh darn it, people like us, because we have KV2. So, while the T1 Cunningham no longer used in league play, you can see that it is golded to shit. Hello. And nobody's coming up the hill. This is a recipe for the enemy team getting the shit kicked out of them. I'm gonna just say that right now out loud with my face. We need the gun depressions. The depressions, we require them. Oh, thank you for backing up, sir. Oh, broadside, even better. Boom, boom, oh, oh.
You cannot die.
Oh, hello. Mr. Tractor de Lulls. You may come up the hill, we will allow it. Now, Madness is not rocking the machine gun. Madness is rocking the high-powered rifle. And Snack Patrol is now crunchified. Rat Bastard has also got himself a kill. As good is good and proper. Now, how cocky is the Madness going to be? Because the Madness could probably go in a little nose down. Oh, hey, look, there's a straggler. We have been spooted. We will extract ourselves from the situation. I like that. That's a good stripey camo there, Pete. Well played, sir. From behind cover, we will steal the kill. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Come on. Huzzah! And forces a reload. So, we're now 2-for-2. Is this going to be like a race to who gets 9 or what's going on here? Well, maybe a race to who gets 7. Despan? I don't get it. It's a Frenchman. 9,000 Frenchmen, apparently. And we've got people trying to envelop our base. And that sounds like some ass shots waiting to happen. This is why you have to... Any tier 1 players out there are watching this video. This is why you have to take the hill, because if you don't, stuff like this happens. And you get wrecked. I like that gun. That's a good gun. It doesn't have the absolute horrendous burst damage that the machine gun does, but it's still pretty effective, it looks like. Case in point. Forcing a reload. We need a whole clip to deal with people, not partial clips. And I don't know if that lull tractor's looking at us or not, but he's hiding, and then when he comes back out, we will blast him into Oblivion. Come on. Well, might as well try it. Only got 2 shells anyway. I'm gonna reload. Pete might go crazy here and try and go nose down. In fact, that does sound like a crazy Pete thing. Oh, looks like they're trying to get a Cunningham up here with us. That's not kosher. We'll not be having any of that. Whoa! Pete is everywhere. Pete is life. Pete is love. Didn't get a chance to steal that one. So now we got brothers in arms locked up. The problem is that our team just keeps on dying. Teams keep on dying into the future. We got a lull tractor hugging the hill, which is actually a good idea. I'm kind of surprised that people of this ilk would have good ideas. It's usually an idea you have right away. Like, oh wow, if I expose myself, I'm probably going to die. And we can get our reticle to cooperate. Oh, super sniper. Oh look, ripe, juicy, delicious kills. We've got four. Pete's got three. They have 6 dudes that we have not killed yet. Oh, Pete, you crazy homicidal bastard. That's 4 for 4. Can Mike get the 5th? Oh, Mike gets the 5th. Will Pete equal him at 5? There will be... Oh, Pete, that's all tied up at 5s. There are an odd number of tanks left and an odd number of us. Oh, baby. Nice. Ow. Oh, the pain. The commander being half the crew is a problem. We've repaired stuff. We've used a gold health kit and a gold repair kit. And we will now attempt to ruffle the stompings. You see the reload time's at 14 seconds, but since we healed the commander, that won't be the case. Oh, he's just gonna go for it. And success. We are 6. Will Pete get number 6? Nope, Pete's not, Lol, tractor lost butter on the one line. MS-1 has 6 less hit points than we do. And I hear my mother at the door, so this will be fun. I'm gonna go Christmas shopping. See if I can signal her through the window of the door. So the MS-1's up on the hill. He's their best player, based on the fact that he is still alive and has kills. So we will try an encircling, envelopment, encroachment, and type thing. Now, if Pete dies, then the Brothers in Arms thing goes right out the window. However, we still could get crucial contribution. I think, actually, crucial contribution's guaranteed at this point. Where are you, MS-1? Please don't be behind us, please don't be behind us, please don't be behind us. Oh, good. In front is fine. In front waiting for us to cap, and he's rotating his barrel. And he's dead. At 7. So, we've gone beyond Top Gun, and we know exactly where the last guy is. Like he had a choice. He's either got to try and snipe us, or... got a cap. So, pretty much make them come to you type strategy. And we're not targeted. No! Oh, he's got like no hit points left. And we go for 8. Uncrowned Radley. Uncrowned Radley. Uncrowned. Oh, come on! Yeah, uncrowned Radley Walters. Well, it was neck and neck for a while, but then Mad Mechagan had turned that last corner in the home stretch and came out ahead and followed around all the way in there. Oh, yeah. Let's look at the battle results for fine-tuned enjoyment? No? Maybe? I don't know. We'll figure it out. Alrighty. I'm actually recording this hours later. Parents showed up, as you heard in the background, or might not have heard, and then we went Christmas shopping and had lunch, and that was 3 hours ago. So, we have us an ace tanker, Top Gun, crucial contribution, and Brothers in Arms. Oh, hell yeah. What the fuck is my browser doing? Seriously. Wow, I don't know what the glitch is, but apparently Google likes to reload itself several times for no particular reason. Yeah, you also see that Nippy was involved in the platoon, but apparently too snooty to take part in any, foolishness at Tier 1, apparently. We move on to the final results. 630 damage, monstrous. 630 damage for 8 kills. I'd say that is the ultimate in Panzer Leader achievement. Way less than 100 damage a kill. Way less. That's pretty spectacular right there. I mean, even Pete had to do more than 100 damage per kill. 630 for 8 kills? Magnificent. Unbelievable. And anybody, actually, you know what, it really doesn't matter who did worse, because it's Tier 1. 27 for 36 shooting with 26 penetrations, so basically everything went on target, went through. The aforementioned damage from over 300 meters, 68 damage, aw baby. Received 2 hits, 1 actually bounced. Shot 10, killed 8. Out some money, because premium. but that's life at Tier 1. You're either stomping noobs, or you are getting stomped. Affirmative.